Luke Harper running some interference out on the apron. Knocked off by Big Show. And now it's the black sheep, Braun Strowman. Whoa! Driven off shoulder first. Strowman almost lands in our lap. But Rowan from behind. Uh-oh. Erick Rowan. Choke slam by the Big Show. Cover. And Big Show takes out Rowan. Big Show's not backing down as Strowman heads into the ring. Look at these two mammoths.
We saw this face-off last week on SmackDown.
Yes, sir.
The world's largest athlete and the mountain of a man, Strowman. And Strowman goes after Big Show. Big Show knocked down on one knee, and now Luke Harper. And now the Wyatt family, like the buzzards they portray.
Pack mentality.
Those are the biggest buzzards I've ever seen.
Harper and Strowman, and now Rowan back on his feet.
And there's only so much you can do, no matter how big you are, no matter how dominant you are, against the Wyatt family.
It is a three-on-one assault of the Big Show, who's trying to make it to his feet. But not for long.
Like three vultures. Picking apart the Big Show.
Strength in numbers.
Well, you had to know it's just a matter of time.
You're right, John. We've seen it time and time again.
And just a vicious assault. A mugging by the Wyatt family.
I don't think we've ever seen anything like this Wyatt family. The size of these monsters, the ferocity of these monsters.
It's all picking their spots. Picking their points to attack.
Oh man, Strowman just plowing over the world's largest athlete. Oh! Into the step, shoulder first.
Less than anybody else. Don't stick your nose where it doesn't belong.
Get him up! Get him up!
It's Harper directed traffic. Look at those steel steps. Oh, and a kick right to the face.
Decimating a giant.
Oh my God. What the hell? What? Oh, oh no, yeah. Right into the step, spine first.